Several high-profile figures in Nigeria, including a former government minister, have claimed that President Muhammadu Buhari has died and been replaced by a lookalike from Sudan. Tweets, Facebook posts and YouTube videos repeating claims that the leader of Africa's most populous nation is an imposter called Ejubril have been shared and viewed over 500,000 times. Several high-profile figures in Nigeria, including a former government minister, have claimed that President Muhammadu Buhari has died and been replaced by a lookalike from Sudan. Tweets, Facebook posts and YouTube videos repeating claims that the leader of Africa's most populous nation is an imposter called Ejubril have been shared and viewed over 500,000 times. Former military ruler Buhari, 75, has made several trips to London for medical treatment since mid-2016. Initially, the presidency claimed he had a persistent ear infection. But concern mounted from early last year about his prolonged absences, prompting speculation the condition was more serious and might affect his ability to stay in power. A lack of information about the exact nature of his illness, his gaunt features and a reduction in public appearances have fed speculation about his well-being. Claims about Buhari's identity emerged a month after Buhari returned from another lengthy medical trip to the British capital. The earliest online mention of the claim found by AFP was in a video posted by Twitter user @sam_rez on September 3, 2017.